Owners, ladies and gentlemen, Madam Sisa Mwena, His Excellency General Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, Abasaside Okufiirwa Tamale Birundi, Ate Mama Janet Kataha Museveni, Abasaside. Chitalo, chitalo nyo, Okufiirwa Mutabani Waffe, Tamale Joseph Birundi. Tusabe Katonda Tamale Birundi, Umuwaze Mirembe. His Excellency President Museveni, Awereza, Mubaka, Mubuambize, Era Kambusome. I'm going to read for you the message of His Excellency, the President. To the family of the late Joseph Tamale Birundi, it was with sadness that I received the news announcing the death of Tamale Birundi, who was at one time my press secretary and a renowned NRM ideologue. On behalf of government, on behalf of the NRM party, and on my own behalf, I extend heartfelt condolences to the bereaved family and the entire country. Tamale Birundi had become a household name because of his brave and truthful commentary on current affairs in the country and abroad. He was a self-styled and independent-minded public intellectual who attracted a big following, especially on the social media and in the mainstream media. He was very articulate and passionate about issues of governance, fighting corruption and service delivery, fairness and equality, etc. His analysis of national issues reflected objectivity and patriotism. Therefore, the country has lost a social philosopher and media guru. As the NRM party, his death has robbed us of a dedicated cadre. Cadres act as priests of the political organization because they internalize the ideology of the political organization and, most importantly, convey it to others. You cannot have a pope with followers but without priests, bishops, etc. Therefore, Tamale Birundi can be equated to a priest within the NRM party. He was able to articulate our four principles ideology, which is anchored on patriotism, pan-Africanism, social economic transformation, and democracy. Finally, I commiserate with the children and the entire family of the late Tamale Joseph Birundi. In this hour of grief, I want you to know that the NRM is a big clan. We shall stand with you in the absence of your family head and breadwinner. I urge the children to take inspiration from your father's great legacy. We shall all die in the end. There is no other destination. The difference is some die after a dishonorable or still life. Tamale Mirundi is not with us today. He departed from us after a distinguished service to his motherland. All of us who are associated with him must be proud of his memory, and the sense of bereavement should not diminish this. May his soul rest in eternal peace. Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, President, 18th August 2024. Allow me also to pledge that the requests which have been made here will be relayed to His Excellency the President, and together with the members of Parliament, President, and all ministers, we shall return the responses from His Excellency the President. There were requests made by family, including supporting the publishing company of the magazine. I have also noted the request to establish and operationalize the taxi park in the land which the deceased had created for that purpose. I have also noted the request from the family for His Excellency the President to meet you as a family, but also a special request from Mkeguru, the 97-year-old mother of Joseph Tamale Mirundi, who also wishes to share with His Excellency the President. And the final one, when government begins stomaching Masaka Rakai Mutukula Road, a stretch should be extended this side with about 3 kilometers so that it can capture this village and stands as a legacy for Tamale Mirundi. We shall request His Excellency the President to direct the Minister of Works and Transport to expedite that request. For the people of Rakai, the Greater Massacre, His Excellency the President will soon be visiting all of you again. He will be coming to visit you together with all other areas of Uganda to check on our household incomes and projects. I heard the people clapping for the Minister for Emioga. The President is coming to check on across the whole country.